to embarrass you, but people are already talking about Oscars for this film. Is that flattering? I know you've got a few on your mantelpiece.
Well, you know, it's a bit of the coin of the realm. We'll take it. It usually kicks off right about the time those fall preview issues of newspapers and magazines come out.
Have you got a gushing speech ready? Would you cry?
Oh, dear Lord. I know. It's a... look, I just hope I actually get invited. It's a fun party, isn't it, babe?
Yes, it is.
It is.
It's like the senior prom.
That's right.
Now, is there a bit more of a pressure when you play a real person, I wanted to ask you? Do you feel like you kind of have to do even more justice when it's something?
Well, in some ways you have a real map to follow. You know, you try to find out what really happened. You try to make up as little as possible. The responsibility really falls down to Paul Greengrass, the filmmaker, and the union that he has with all of us. In order to make up as little as we can and try to hew to this kind of empirical truth that you can achieve an emotion picture if you set yourself out to do that.
And you've been commended this week for talking about your diabetes. Have you already been making lifestyle choices at all?
Oh, I've been making lifestyle choices big and small for the last few years, but I must say coming back and having that that one physical where they said, all right now, I said, all right, okay, all right, let's be open to the changes that are necessary, and I recommend that everybody get their blood sugars checked.
Yeah, will it fit the roles you do in the future, do you think?
Oh, no, I don't think so. You know, the days of gaining a lot of weight to play the role, my knees said no to that a long time ago.
I wanted to ask you, is there any roles? You've done some iconic roles. Woody from Toy Story, one of my favorites,
I have to say. Oh, thank you.
Do any of them follow you around? Do people shout at you in the street?
I get a little bit of everything. It's scattered about.
Yeah.
We get a lot of Wilsons in Houston, you have a problem.
Run Forrest Runs.
We get that.
Thin? Is that a bit lame sometimes?
No. It's all right. It's all part of it. I'm hoping now they're going to be yelling at me. I'm the captain now, but that's actually Barkhad Abdi's line. But I'll take that. That'll be fine
too.
Somebody else says it.
I'm the captain. Yeah. Now.
And finally, we want to congratulate you because I know you guys celebrated 25 years of marriage this year. Is that
yes.
Right?
Yes.
You got to tell us what is the secret.
Oh man, marry her.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, they're so nice. Are you always like this behind the scenes?
It's pretty
nice
much.
These are the scenes. here's we are. This is what
fantastic.
We do.
And just finally, would you ever give up acting? Is there anything else you do?
Oh, I wouldn't know how to do anything else. They keep asking me to do it. It's the greatest job in the world. And you get things like free lunches sometimes, free haircuts, free trips to London. Who's going to walk away from that gig?